The instructions for Anarchy Zone say the following. You must, quote, journey through a strict travel formation in the zones of the Galactic Government Dictatorship and blast all Galactic Government sympathizers, unquote. That's rather a convoluted way of saying Space Invaders, but I sort of know what it means. Instead of just being a laser base at the bottom of the screen, you can encircle the entire playing area. What you immediately notice about Anarchy Zone is it's very optimized and it's a very colorful game. The sprites, although a little on the small side, are incredibly detailed. There's a constantly changing palette as you progress through the zones too. There's also a password feature so you can move to any zone you want. The baddies tend to move in a set pattern, and often there's sitting ducks for your bullets. They release the odd bullet too now and then, and one of the baddies sometimes peels off and pursues you. There's a certain amount of skill involved and everything's very smooth scrolling, but that said, after a few zones of blasting, the gameplay is so repetitive that you're likely to reach for a break rather than have a second go.